This is the seventh hole at King Edward Bay Golf Club, as demonstrated by Warren. 135 yards up the hill. He just catches the left-hand side of the green, leaving himself a 35-foot putt. He manages to get it up close to within about 3 feet, which is no problem for him, and his signature finish.